You can let absolutely anyone create a copy of your Framer project into their own workspace by sending them a remix link. They can then customize it, make it their own, and publish the remix site in seconds. There are a few different ways to grab a remix link. If you're on the dashboard, you can hover over a project, click the overflow menu, and choose copy remix link. That copies the link to your clipboard so you can paste it into emails, messages, Slack, or even submit it as a template to the Framer marketplace. If you're already in a project, you can head to the main menu in the top left, head to File, copy remix link, which you can jump to even quicker by pressing Command or Control K to open the Quick Actions menu, then start typing remix and hit return. Just keep in mind that any licensed content, including fonts, will be included in the remix, so be sure you have permission before sharing things. When the person you've shared with opens the remix link, they'll see the project name, author, and a preview of the first page. They can click copy and instantly create an exact duplicate of the project in their own workspace. That's it for this one. I'll see you in the next one.